You don't want to tell them they're seeing Trinity College with the oldest books. Look, a whole bunch of old books and statues and busts.
Be quiet. It's a library. Shh.
I'm being quiet. Look.
It's the Trinity College National Library.
In New Zealand?
No.
What?
If you're a Harry Potter fan, you might recognize this place from Harry Potter movies.
But we're not Harry Potter fans. We're Star Wars fans. Here we have an old harp. If you push the button on the side, it's got a song button. She can have the magical whispering of a harp. Oop, quick shot of the gift shop. Gift shop. Shall we move on?
Yes.
Downstairs?
Yes.
Go. We have now videoed the entire library. It's a long room. But you have to be really quiet. Because people are reading the books they can't touch.
That's bust. Newton.
The bust of Newton.
Aristotle, Socrates, Plato.
Yeah, I got them all. Except for that side. Mm-hmm.